myself Aham Patel of Standard 3rd is going to say about types of animals. Wild animals. The animals which live in forest are called wild animals. Example, lion, tiger, etc. Domestic animals. The animals which we tame in our house are called domestic animals. Example, cow, goat, etc. Herbivorous animals. The animals which eat only plants are called herbivorous animals. Example, cow, goat, etc. Carnivorous animals. The animals which eat only meat are called carnivorous animals. Example, lion, tiger, etc. Omnivorous animals. The animals which eat both are called omnivorous animals. Example, dog, cat, etc. Terrestrial animals. The animals which live in land are called terrestrial animals. Example, cow, goat, etc. Aquatic animal. The animals which live in water are called aquatic animal. Example, fish, whale, etc. Amphibian. The animals which live in both are called amphibians. Example, frog, turtle, crocodile, hippopotamus, etc. Thank you.